Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com and upphone.com, and in this video we're going to explain what to do when your iPhone ringer is not working.
There are a number of reasons why this could happen. The first thing we're going to point out is something that you probably know about, and it's the ring silent switch. So on the side of your iPhone above the volume buttons, you'll see this ring silent switch. You could just pull it toward the front of your iPhone and that will
turn
on the ringer. But I think that you probably knew that and you're saying it's still not ringing.
Well, the next step, we're going to go to the Sounds and Haptics settings and look in there.
So I'll go to settings and then down to Sounds and Haptics, as David said, and take a look in here. Now, a lot of you are going to take a look at this and your ringer is going to be all the way down like this. And the ringer is not going to be working. You're not going to hear it anyway when it rings. So the most important thing to be aware of, and this is what confuses people, is that you can turn the volume up and down on your iPhone without affecting the ringer volume. So a lot of people will be confused because they've got their volume all the way up, but their ringer's not working, but the rest of the sound is blasting on their iPhone. And the thing you need to be aware of is just this change with button setting, which is kind of the reason why people would come into the Apple store with this problem all the time. When it's off, it says the volume of the ringer and alerts will not be affected by the volume buttons. But you probably either want that to be on, which means that, okay, now the ringer actually will get louder.
Yep, there you go.
With the volume. Or you could do what I do, which is find the volume that you like, which for me is somewhere in the middle, and then tap change with buttons, turn it off. So now I know that my ringer is always going to work, even though I can control the volume of like YouTube videos and games and other apps independently.
Yep. Sure. So if that doesn't work and your ringer is still not working, check Do Not Disturb. Make sure that Do Not Disturb is not on.
So I can just tap on Do Not Disturb back here in the main settings app.
Yep.
Do Not Disturb is off for me. I do have it scheduled, but right now it's off. You can tap this. Another way to check Do Not Disturb is in Notification Center.
Control Center.
Control Center. That's what I meant.
Control Center. Just look for the moon icon. Tap it.
Right. So that's how do we do that?
Swipe down from the upper right-hand corner of the screen.
Yep.
There's that moon icon.
Tap that.
Now it's on. Yep. Now it's off.
And you'll see it up here next to the battery amount.
Yep.
Yeah. Totally.
So if Do Not Disturb is off, the next thing you want to do is make sure that your iPhone isn't connected to any Bluetooth devices, because if it is and you get a phone call, maybe the sound is coming from a speaker or a set of headphones, you're just not going to hear it.
That is a great point.
Yeah.
That happened all the time. Could be ringing in the car.
Yeah. Go back to settings, tap Bluetooth, and just make sure it's not connected here.
I can just turn Bluetooth off.
You could also just turn Bluetooth off. Sure. Why not?
Yeah. Have somebody try to give you a phone call.
Yeah.
Maybe that fixed it.
Absolutely.
At this point, I think 99% of people's iPhones are fixed.
Yeah, and if you're in that 1%, the next thing you want to do is just reset all settings. You know, we don't know where the software problem is. Reset all settings. We'll almost always track it down and kill it.
So we'll go to General and Settings and then scroll down to Reset. And then we'll tap Reset All Settings. It's going to ask for your passcode and ask for your confirmation.
Yep. iPhone will turn off. The reset will happen. It'll turn back on.
Yeah, so the ringer's not working. Let's say that none of the sound in your iPhone is working at all.
Sure.
Then it could just be a speaker problem, in which case we have a video, right? Called iPhone Speaker Not Working.
Yeah, iPhone Speaker Not Working. We'll link to that in a card above and the description section below. If you need a repair, Apple Store, always great fit. We also recommend some third-party repair options. We'll link to those in a card above and the description section below as well.
Yeah, if your phone's under warranty, Apple, like David said, not to repeat exactly what you just said, because I don't want to do that, but a speaker repair is not usually that expensive. So if you have an older phone, it might be wise to go to the local mom and pop shop or use one of our third party places.
Sure.
In this case.
So that's what to do when your iPhone ringer is not working. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. Leave us a comment down below if you have any other questions. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. There should be a circle around here with a big, nice subscribe button, or check out one of our other videos.
Right.
Got a couple linked down here as well. And once again, thank you guys so much for watching.